So right now I'm on the train to Ulaanbaatar. The land is a lot bigger. It's just a different environment. Well, I look forward to seeing more of the city here.
Hello, how's it going? I'm on a train. I hope you can catch up.
Good morning, rise and shine. Guess where I am? As you can see, I'm on a train. Choo choo!
It's a wonderful place.
There you go. I think that's the home of our herdsman here. So, colorful yurt. 像这种彩色的蒙古包，它有什么特别的吗？
那个它叫敖包。
敖包。
对，它最早是用来做那个地标的。
地标。
方向的。
敖包。
对。
OK。
后来它变成了人们骑。
I can see much more clearly now. It's not actually a yurt. It's actually a pile of stone, and the local people call it aobao. Originally, they were meant as landmarks to help people tell where they are, because we are in a very vast grassland. You gotta have something to know where you are. So these were initially landmarks. But then later on, people started worshipping these aobao. Fascinating. Our journey has finally led us to the home of a herdsman. And it really consists of multiple yurts. On our way here, I asked what these yurts are meant for. And suppose this thing is residential and the other smaller ones are for storage. Let's find out. Hey, 大哥你好。你好你好，谢谢谢谢您让我来做客啊，谢谢您，谢谢您。
这个是什么呀？
酸奶。
酸奶缸子。
发烧了。酸奶。这是酸奶桶。
就做好的放在里面是吧
？Okay, so the yogurt will when it's done, it will be stored here.
酒壶
装酒的 ，wine container，
这也是酸奶。
因为咱们这儿吃肉多一点，蔬菜不容易吃到，所以吃点酸奶是吧、？The local diet consists mostly of meat in order to make sure they have enough vitamins. They have a lot of yogurt.
整一个冰箱拉不开了。哎呀，黄油 ，butter.
Because it's yellow, it's judged.It's the best kind of butter.
A whole refrigerator of beef jerky.
整整一冰箱的牛肉干，这做好的成品。
这个是做好的
成品。So this is the final product from the beef jerky.
这牛肉干是蒙
语
叫
but. Kind of like Irish people saying but. But. But it's beef jerky. But.
怎么滑是吧？我才515位。I have only 515 friends on WeChat. Here we've got, he's got 1,821 with his WeChat. So, a lot of the 1,800 friends on his WeChat are actually his potential customers. So, in case he slaughters a cow or a cattle or a sheep and his customers,placed order for these products, he can have it delivered via a delivery service in 2 days.
Milk tea, they're making milk tea.
哟，这么大一茶包啊，倒是吧，老师。
Pour.
现在已经可以喝了。
可以喝，可是刚开始还是几天几地。
哦，第一碗，第一碗几天几地是吧？
就是嘛。
咱们几天是有一个什么样的含义吗？
这个就是所有的。身上的所有东西，生活的所有东西都是祭天祭地。
One spoon for the heaven, one spoon for the earth. Everything is okay.
炒米放一点是吧？炒米。
炒米。
Fried millet.
那咱这边。收入肯定挺好的，
还可以。
收入主要是来自于哪里？
来自于就是都是牛蛙羊啊。
牛羊，还有别的什么东西吗？
还有马。
Next up, I'm just gonna go over there to ride a horse for real.
站
哎，就上来了。
对，就上去。
对呀。
So here we are. We got a mare and a steed. Since I haven't ridden a horse before, I guess there's a lot of explaining to do. 大哥，这个马能骑吗？比较温顺是吧？来嘛。哦，哇，这样，这样，这样。I have never come this close to a horse before. 驾！驾！驾！驾！驾！驾！哎呀，又是差一点点啊 ！There he goes！ 啊、oh, 啊，差一点点，太可惜了。There you go, my final try. Let's see if I succeed. Yay! Got it, but I cheated. This is hard. This is hard. Can you?
可以学。嗯，可以教你。嗯，然后这个，
这个两个是慢，这个停是这个，左腿前面。
停放左腿前面。
这样，哦，嗯，来，
Nobody can do this easily.No amount of smoke or wine can help you do this. 7 to 8 years of hard training. Traditional Mongolian culture. Not easy to master.
快匀一点哈。哎呀 ，cereal for the cows.
So,
现在是
let's start it. Using a machine to milk the cow about 3 to 4 years ago.Before this, they have to do it by hand, and it usually took them 1 hour. Now, with the machine, it only takes 15 minutes. Today, I come very close to living the life of a herdsman, shooting arrows and riding horses. Very exciting and exhausting.But sitting here quietly relaxing, I'm most impressed by the fact that this herdsman has more than 1,800 friends on WeChat, and that he sells his products to people in Guangzhou, Shenzhen, and Shanghai. I'm happy that when city dwellers like me are watching Netflix and posting pictures on Instagram, there are people here making use of the technology to make their lives much better.There's no point in developing technology unless people everywhere can benefit from it equally.